left turn to. That's part one. The second
can we
part
do that again?
Yeah, absolutely. Right, front and back. Step to the right. Snap. Left. Snap. Right turn. Up. Left turn. Right, that's part one. There's three parts, but they're pretty simple. There's some other stuff we could throw in, but I won't. We'll keep it simple.
Thank you.
This one, part two is a step
together, step,
step together, step. Then you take one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That's what we're talking about. Every knee will bow. Mm-hmm. So that's what that goes in. The third part. The dance team knows I've got to have my music. I've got to play it in my head. I can't just walk, snap off this part. It's cha-cha. Cha-cha is just step, step, step. Three quick steps. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha. One, two, three, four.
And that's like the Adonai?
Yeah, Adonai.
Adonai,
no, actually, that's this part right here. That one.
Okay.
Yeah. I think. We'll put a music. Those are the three parts. They're short, they're simple,
okay.
And that's all we're going to throw in on this one.
She's so professional. She got all the moves.
Yeah. The guy that used to lead the dance team, the teenager, is the one who actually he did most of the choreography on this. The team as a whole threw us pieces, but he did probably 95% of the choreography that I saw. And then he went through a little extra things.
Go on, Sarah. Okay, we're losing people.
Cha-cha's. I'm sorry, I told you one. My bad. Right, left, now four back. So I have to have my music.